with ever-changing notes, arranged carefully inside the corners of a dusty book, is something I found crept in the attic. My mind searched for its origin, as my eyes lingered on the letters. The crooked writing on a pale yellow paper, the scratched out notes, and the musty smell. The song was about love, and not an ordinary one. It was the one which swallowed and hollowed. It took away and gave at the same time. So timeless, yet unrequited. Pages of playful banter hidden in music. Tried to escape or find a way back to my heart. A slight tremor of doubt came upon me. I could see the crooked smile in the mirror as the book was consumed in flames, along with the tune of that unforgotten love.